may have heard the saying, don't do business with family, but we found some York County siblings who are doing just that and using their journey as inspiration for others. News 8's Lori Burkholder has their story.
I'm Daricus Releford.
I'm Daryl Releford.
No, you're not seeing double.
You go ahead, Dip, and I'll do swizzles.
They are twins who started up their own business, run out of Red Lion, York County, hand-dipped chocolate-covered strawberries.
I think his initial plan it's what ladies like, you know. And
whatever the motivation behind their online business, Twigidie Berries, these brothers see the benefits of working together.
It's funny, when you're in a business with somebody,
he needs me. That's just what it is. He needs me. He says he doesn't, but he does.
I do need him.
Life wasn't easy for these two.
Our father had a drug addiction problem, and he had left us at the point in time.
Raised by their mother, they credit her with their solid work ethic.
We kind of picked up little stuff here and there, and she learned us the value of a dollar. So, because every time we asked for a dollar, she always tells us she didn't have no money.
It's not just the business they want to see succeed. It's their story.
If there's something that we can do for a young guy who doesn't have a father, you know, something we can do to help them out, that's what we'll do.
Because that's what we wanted when we were younger.
Motivated by the power of positive thinking, Daryl and Daricus say so far mixing family and business is working.
No matter what happens, he always will be there, and you always know that you'll have a partner at the end of the day.
At the end of the day, you know, I know he won't steal from me.
And they have big plans for the future.
We'll start pitching to investors to franchise and do this really cool app. We have a really cool idea for an app.
We can't unleash that.
Yeah, we can't unleash that.
Because we got companies that have more money than us.
Yeah.
In Redline, York County, Lori Burkholder, News 8.
And you know what? They're having fun doing it, too. That's great to see. And if you're wondering how they got their name, Twigidie's Berries, it was given to them by Eagles running back LaShawn McCoy when they all played football together at Bishop McDivitt High School. Well, coming up in the next half hour,